played by my main bitch. Oh boy, she tried to pull one off quick. I'm paper chasing, trying to get rich. On a 60-day tour with my clique, she hit me while I'm on the road and was like, big shit bad, cause mom spent a few nights. I say, yeah, it's cool, but nah, check what this hoe do. Slickly moving mama in my house, cause picture the whole while she put out. Now that ain't even the half of it. With mom come two nieces, two nephews, two cousins. They done got comfortable in my shit. Churn on flush the turlet after they piss. Bitches pile, kids jumping and playing. Breaking lamps, wasting food and leaving stains. Mom laying in my lazy boy. Kids jamming tapes in my VCR. Flicking my TV like a light switch. Dog the only stop me from killing this bitch. I'm on the way back to my crib. I pull up, this can't be where I live. I jump out, ready to start fucking. I'm pissed off, mad, and disgusted. Bitch tryna give me an excuse. It ain't nothing you could say or do. Your ex could mom stay, cause it was bad. You ain't say nothing about your whole fam. Look at my shit, it's fucked up, and it smell like a project cut. You ain't had a decency to clean up. You, your mom, and them children gon' pack up. Please hurry before I go off and mess around in here and catch a charge. You done showed me you ain't shit. You showed me a bitch gon' be a bitch. Look what you done caused in my house. Before you get pistol whipped, bitch, get out. Here's another fucked up episode. My cousin came to visit from Chicago. Seen him since we was young bucks. I turned up, he's a wannabe but a buster. So while he down visiting, he stand with me. I put him under surveillance, learned him in a week. He don't put 100% in his hygiene. He lied and stumped about what he doing dead in the streets. He eating, he shitting, he sleeping all for free. He ain't cleaning behind himself, he think it's the double tree. I'm almost to the point to ask him what's happening, but I know he gets smart, I'ma slap him. And I gotta leave him by himself for the weekend. I got to fly to handle business in Cleveland. I jet and this nigga go through my phone numbers. Call him, tell him I got a surprise party, come over. So happen that I'm finished a day early and decide to fly back home and check on this bitch. I get there, I'm fucked up, my shit packed like a nightclub. Sofas ripped, tables broke, and it's full of weed smoke. This nigga got it coming, every tube in his mouth. I'ma knock out, I can't believe what he done to my house.
Look at this shit. Get your little stankin' ass kids. You know what I'm saying? And your uncle over there wearing my t-shirt. That motherfucker, like what? He must be like 54 inches or something like that. And I just wear 1X. And you got Tyrone and little Tyrone Nisha. That's ignorant like a motherfucker to name that little girl Tyrone Nisha. And Clarence and Arthur Ray, your little brothers and all that shit. Let them get the fuck up out of here. Fucking up everything. You know what I'm saying? The only thing y'all motherfuckers brung here was an old VCR, the one that pop up. One of them old motherfuckers. Get y'all old ass VCR and get the fuck up out of here. And bitch, you turned my drawers pink. Now get your funky ass up out of here. Bitch, bitch!